1. In this video, we are going to show you how to install our 3D leather wall panel. 2. Make sure the surface of the wall is clean. Measure and draw lines before installation. 3. Squeeze some silicone sealant on the back. Drop some hot melt glue. Press 10 to 15 seconds. Wait for the silicone to dry and stick tightly to the wall. 4. When the size of the wall won't match the panels, cut it by knife and make sure the cut cross section covered by silicone.